this particular project has been not only an emotional project, but I would say that it's a very touching project.
இந்த பள்ளி தான் ஒரு முக்கியமான அவங்களோட ஒற்றுமைக்கு ஒரு பிரச்சனைகளுக்கு எந்த பிரச்சனைகளும் அவங்களோட வளர்ச்சிக்கு எல்லாமே இந்த ஒன்று கூடி பேசக்கூடிய இடம்.
Despite being a minority community, the number of professionals and successful entrepreneurs that the Muslim community in Penang has produced is something that we should all be very proud of.
This project really is to repair the dome and make it waterproof or watertight.
And you look at the mosque where it is built by Indian Muslims. I think they are also different on their own.